It's your girl Candy Boo back at you with another video, and this time we're gonna be reminiscing about music that I used to listen to when I was younger. This should be interesting. All right, guys, without further ado, check it out. But does she really wanna, but can't stand to see me walk out the door? What? Who was letting me listen to "Hey Ya"? Oh, now shake it, shake it. What? When I was younger. But like, no lie, this song was the bomb. Like, bro, I still love this song to this day. Like, yo, this was a hit. Let's listen to another one. Whoa, what? Girl, shake that laffy taffy. I'm looking for Mrs. Bubblegum. Oh, Mr. Chickle Stick. I wanna tanana, cause she's so thick. Whose mans was letting me listen to this and shake my laffy taffy? Cause you know when you're younger, you're like, candy. This is a song about candy. Like, I'm candelicious. Like, no, they were not talking about, well, you know, now we know. But they weren't talking about Laffy Taffy, bubblegum. No. How was I allowed to listen to this? Like, how, Sway? How?
I miss you, girl, wherever you are. I'm all alone, and it's you that I want. I miss you, was fine.
What is it that I need at like 6'5"? Some lollipop, a nap, to study my book. Yep, we need to go study my book, not listen to Promiscuous Girl. What? Yo, listening to these songs, this is hilarious, because you know that we knew word for word, letter for letter. We even know when there was a period. We knew the beat. We knew it. How? When I have kids, I'm gonna have to pay attention to the songs that they're listening to, okay? There'll be no booty shaking, Promiscuous Girl, Laffy Taffys of any sort, okay? Let's hear another one.
Baby, can't you see I'm coming? I got my view. You know you want it. It's dangerous. I'm flying. You took yourself from the Delta Club. Slowly, it's taking over me.
No, she's not taking a sip from the bro. And these are the American songs. We are gonna get into my Jamaican song then. And listen what my dad listened to when my dad younger, because I'll translate. Turning around, back that, why go down, shake that booty. Turning around, back that, why go down, open up the club and the music, sweet if it, yeah. What? He said, shake that booty, turn it around, back that up, whine, like twerk, go down, up in the club and the music is sweet. You're supposed to, you know? Yo, and I was lit back then. Nobody could tell me nothing. We was dancing this at parties, like, no. No.
I should get the water, I should get the sea. She's a my nizzle, them get dead over me. Me and my crew are the old sister, though. Impressed the girl and move a style, oh my gosh.
And if a man says, and what? Oh my god, she's my nizzle. Yo, my dad loves to rap. No, my dad loves to say, everything jiggy, man. Everything is not jiggy. Oh, I know that we were doing Jamaican segment now, but here's a song that I don't know how I was allowed to sing this, dance to this, know this.
My milkshake brings all the moves to the yards, and they're like, it's spinning yours, damn right, it's spinning yours. I could teach you, but I have to try.
She just said, let's just backtrack here. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. It's better than yours. I can teach you, but I have to charge. If you want it, what? The boys go crazy for, they lose their minds. I'm baffled. When I was younger, this is what I was listening to and dancing to. For those of y'all real Jamaicans, y'all know, once I touch into Vybz Kartel, it's a wrap. I don't know how, who, why, when. Just, I'ma just play it. Again, I will translate. When we're brewing up, we'll eat with a little bit. Tend to touch me, just pin that nickel bit. Tell me my ears and I tickle it. Come ride it like a bicycle. What? Let me just translate what homeboy just said. He just spoke about weed, smoking, talking about touching, whispering ears, acts that no young child should be listening to. You know what? When I was younger, these songs, like, with once they had curse words in it, first of all, let me just put this out there. My father does not curse at all. So these curse songs, I know for a fact that I did not listen to these when I was like in his presence or around him. It's probably like when I go, like when I'm with my little friends or whatever, I would be, you know, listening to these things. Yeah, none of these were allowed in my household. Let me just throw that out there. But like the Laffy Taffy and stuff, because there was like no really like curse words per se in it. And you know when you're young, you're just singing about like Laffy Taffy or whatever. I'm pretty sure those I was listening to when I was like trying to shake my Laffy Taffy that I ain't got, not knowing what a Laffy Taffy is. Here's another song that I know everyone is gonna be like, y'all remember this.
She take my money when I'm in need. Yeah, she's a driving. Drinked indeed. Oh, she's gone. Way over time. That digs on me.
What? She's a gold digger. Like, I was listening to singing a song about a gold digger, and we was living our best lives because we were lit and having the time of our lives. Now, I know for sure when I was younger, I did not know what a gold digger was or what I was singing. I literally thought that she was like digging for gold. Like she had a shovel. She was somewhere where gold probably was, and she was digging for it. So I also couldn't understand why he's not saying she's a gold digger, because she's digging for gold, and then she ain't messing with them broke. And I was just like, huh? Is she not messing with them because they're not helping her dig for the gold? This was my logic. Couldn't figure it out. But now I know. He saying she a gold digger, okay? Sis, you're a gold digger. That's just what it
yo,
is.
Yo, this next one. Yo, everybody that answered this. Everybody, yo. If we don't know it, on the both know it. This was a bop. I think it still is, because anywhere it go and this play.
Hold on, man. Pump it, pump floor against wall.
We them after them call me, and the girls them sugar and salt. Welcome the king of the dance hall. Hello me, here in here. Don't jump in here. Let me move your underwear. Yo, this song, he's saying, on the bed, on the floor, against the wall, he'll have intercourse. He's the girls them sugar. When he says the girls them sugar, meaning my gallus. Gallus mean he is, let me translate this to what y'all would understand. He has a lot of girls. There we go. He has a lot of girls. That's pretty much what this song was saying, is he has a lot of girls. He does stuff in a lot of places with a lot of girls, and I'm telling you, I was lit. I was like, palm bed, palm floor, against wall. What? Lit. Now, I'm not saying like all of our childhood songs were like this, because growing up in Jamaica, we do have some childhood songs where once this plays, it's clean, it's good family music. Everyone can get up and dance. About to play one of them right now. Those songs lit, was clean, was literally about dancing to the world's a dance move. Like, everything about it was overdrive. Like, that was a dance, like, that was family friendly, that was appropriate to listen to. And you will get up and you dance and you move, and it's just, it's great when you in your room practicing and you get the moves. Like, I'm sure, like, for naughty songs, like, when we get the move, when we was probably doing Stanky Leg and all that, when you get the move and you're lit, that's what it was like, you know, with those old time songs. I'm gonna play another one because I love feel good music. Skip to my love, skip to my love. Like, songs like that was like feel good, like, again, for the family. That I'm like, I would love songs like that now, like, honestly. And my friends can vouch for this. This group is called RDX. Like, they have a lot of like clean family songs. They have, like, you know, the adult songs too, but they have like good clean family songs that everyone can enjoy. And whenever I go to a party, like, if I am close to the DJ, again, my friends can vouch for this, I'll be like, yo, especially if like the DJ is, you know, Jamaican, I'll be like, yo, you can put on an RDX, or do you guys have RDX? You know, the different versions. But once an RDX song comes on, your sis is dancing and I'm going off, like, full moves, everything, like, bruh, like, yeah, those are like a couple of songs that I, you know, we listened to growing up. And I'm sure that when we have kids ourselves, or for those of you who already have kids yourselves, and they're probably listening to like songs, and you're probably like, what is this appropriate? Can my child listen to this? I don't have any kids, but you know, when I do, I'm like, No, we ain't listen to that in this house. Mm-mm. Or if it's like a good RDX family song where I'm like, yeah, let me come show you how to do it. Let's lit. Like, okay, guys, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you want more videos like this. And one for the one to reach home, one for the skip to my loo. No behavior. No, call me when you get home so I know you're safe. Bye.